So the recent releases of James Cameron's 4K releases coincided with my projects, getting in-depth look at his movies, older movies, especially Aliens, Terminator 2 and The Abyss. It's been really clear to me since the Blu-ray of Aliens in 2010, he has been on a specific track in regards to how he wants to present those older movies. I discovered these 35mm scans and images of these older prints of Aliens and Terminator 2, and they used to look very different, right? So Cameron, with these new releases, he's really continuing the trend of, let's say, retrograding, retrofitting, whatever you want to call it, his older stuff, to make them look the same. They all follow the same pattern of the teal green overall brighter look to his movies. I guess that was something he discovered in the 2000s, that I really love this look, because that's not at all how they used to look, right? Aliens had a lot of purples, blues, steely blues in the shadows, pink lights. In my opinion, very fitting for these sci-fi movies. They gave them these futuristic, science fiction-y, otherworldly look that made them interesting in a way that I don't think a brighter teal movie is. With that said, especially Aliens looks beautiful, the Blu-ray. It is a uniform look, it's a clean look, but in my opinion, unfitting for the material. No character have any skin tones anymore. They're all just pale skin, very pale skin. There's no red, no texture, no nuance. And the shadows, everything is really brightly lit. And for a movie like Aliens, you don't really want to see every detail. You want there to be shadows and the contrast. This color grading used to be the signature, it used to be the identity of these movies. And now it's being stripped out and toned down, all that, in favor of a uniform, teal, green, brightly lit image that is, as I said, really clean and very nice to look at. But for a sci-fi movie like Aliens, I would much rather have these darker, more colorful, let's say, lights and shadows. Because it's supposed to be futuristic, science fiction, and unfortunately, the teal bright look, it makes the movie look cheaper in my opinion. And that is really sad. When I compare it with the 35mm prints, it looks more expensive, it looks more spicy, it's there's just something there that has been lost now. And I think it's the same with the Terminator 2. It's a really clean look now. But it also lacks the spice, the character, the thing that made it special. But for some reason, this is what he prefers. Not this. Could you imagine how beautiful a 4K could look with this color grading and these brightness levels? It should have an otherworldly sci-fi look. Here's an example of my attempt to make a regrade of Aliens with the 35mm as reference. It's not perfect by any means, but I think it captures some of that original spirit of the movie. And I think it gives it a whole new life. This is how I want to look at it now. This just hits differently, man. I don't really know anything about color grading, but I just do what feels right to me, and that's what makes it fun as well.